पिको साइज पीएलसी कैन बी कैटेगराइज एज ऑप्शन ए लेस देन 20 आईओज, ऑप्शन बी लेस देन 32 आईओज, ऑप्शन सी लेस देन 128 आईओज और ऑप्शन डी लेस देन 256 आईओज। सो राइट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन ए लेस देन 20 आईओज। यस फ्रेंड्स, अब पीएलसी अ पिको साइज पीएलसी कैन बी कैटेगराइज्ड एज लेस देन 20 आईओज। A small size PLC can be categorized as, let's see the options. Option A, less than 32 IOs. Option B, less than 128 IOs. Option C, less than 1024 IOs. Or option D, more than 256 IOs. So the right answer of this question is option B, less than 128 IOs. Yes friends, a small size PLC can be categorized as less than 128 IOs. Question is, a medium size PLC can be categorized as option A, less than 256 IOs, option B less than 365 IOs, option C less than 1024 IOs, or option D more than 1028 IOs. So the right answer of this question is option C, less than 1024 IOs. Yes friends, a medium-sized PLC can be categorized as less than 1024 IOs. Question is, a large-sized PLC can be categorized as, let's see the options. Option A, less than 850 IOs. Less than, option B is less than 924 IOs. Option C, less than 1024 IOs, or option D, more than 1024 IOs. So the right answer of this question is option D, more than 1024 IOs. Yes friends, a PLC having more than 1024 IOs will be categorized as a large size PLC. Next question, which is the correct sequence regarding the PLC scan cycle? Let's see the option. Option A, program execute, read input, communication check, and output write. Option B, communication check, output write, input read, and program execute. Option C, input read, output write, communication check, and program execute. And the option D is input read, program execute, communication check, and output write. So friend, correct option is option D. Yes friends, option D, input read, program execute, communication check, and output write. This is the correct sequence regarding the PLC scan cycle. Which of the following have highest data transfer rate? Option A, Profinet. Option B, Profibus. Option C, Fieldbus. Or option D, Canvas. So the right answer of this question is option A, Profinet. Yes friends, Profinet have highest data transfer rate among the given option. Which is the smallest memory unit in PLC system? Option A, bit. Option B, nibble. Option C, byte. Or option D, word. So friend, correct answer is option A, bit. Yes friends, bit is the smallest memory unit in a PLC system. Question: in PLC memory, 1 byte equals to option A, 1 nibble, option B, 2 nibble, option C, 3 nibbles, or option D, 4 nibbles. The right answer of this question is option B, 2 nibbles. Yes friends, 1 byte is equal to 2 nibbles in PLC memory system. In PLC, any analog input or analog output has option A, 1 bit address, option B, 1 byte address, option C, 1 word address, or option D, 1 double word address. So the right answer of this question is option C, 1 word address. Yes friends, in a PLC system, any analog input or analog output is having 1 word address. The letter diagram language was developed for option A, engineers and technicians familiar with PLC programs. Option B, engineers and technicians familiar with PLC and computers. Option C, engineers and technicians familiar with relay-based control logics. Or option D, engineers and technicians familiar with non-relay-based logics. So the right answer of this question is option C, engineers and technicians familiar with relay-based control logics. Yes friends, the originally letter diagram language was developed for engineers and technicians, those who are familiar with relay-based control logics. So the right answer is option C. The major disadvantage of letter diagram language is option A, unable to encapsulate the code for reuse. Option B, difficult to understand. Option C, difficult to debug. Or option D, poor graphical representation of circuit design concept. So the right answer of this question is option A, unable to encapsulate the code for reuse. Yes friends, this is the major disadvantage of letter diagram language, that code cannot be encapsulated for future reuse. Rest of other options, difficult to understand, difficult to debug, the letter diagram are nicely can be understand and can be debugged. Also, the letter diagram represents very excellent circuit design concept. So the right answer of this question is option A, unable to encapsulate the code for reuse. Which is true for letter diagram language? Option A, much more visual than most of the programming languages. Option B, excellent graphical representation of circuit design concept. Option C, very cost effective language. Or option D, all of above. So the right answer of this question is option D, all of above. Yes friends, the letter diagram language is much more visible than other programming language, excellent graphical representation of circuit design concept, and it is very cost effective. So the right answer is option D, all of above. The PLC programming language SFC stands for option A, serial flow charts, option B, sequential flow charts, option C, serial flow codes, or option D, structured flow code. So the right answer of this question is option B, sequential flow charts. Yes, friends, SFC stands for sequential flow charts. What is the main feature of SFC programming language? Option A, code encapsulation for future reuse. Option B, excellent debugging of programs. Option C, breaking down complex process into smaller pieces or steps. Or option D, none of above. So the right answer of this question is option C, breaking down complex process into smaller pieces or steps. Yes, friends, in SFC programming language, the complex process can be breaking down in smaller pieces or steps, which is very easy to execute and handle. So the right answer is option C. What is not main component of SFC programming language? Option A, structured logic conditions. Option B, steps with associated actions. Option C, transitions with associated logic condition. Or option D, directed links between the steps and transitions. So the right answer of this question is option A, structured logic conditions. Yes, friends, in SFC programming language, structured logic conditions are not used. Rest of all the options are used in SFC programming language. So the right answer is option A. What is the main disadvantage of SFC programming language? Option A, not suitable for all the applications. Option B, not suitable for all the PLCs. Option C, difficult to troubleshoot. Or option D, lengthy programs. So the right answer of this question is option A, not suitable for all the applications. Yes, friends, SFC programming language is not suitable for all the process applications. So this is the major disadvantage of SFC programming language. So the right answer is option A. What is the full form of FBD programming language? Option A, field block diagram. Option B, flow block diagram. Option C, function block diagram. Or option D, function block data. So the right answer of this question is option C, function block diagram. Yes, friends, the full form of FBD is function block diagram. What is the advantage of FBD? Option A, most widely used PLC language. Option B, easy to learn and very powerful. ऑप्शन सी एक्सीलेंट रियूजेबिलिटी ऑफ कोड्स और ऑप्शन डी ऑल ऑफ अबव। सो द राइट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन डी ऑल ऑफ अबव। यस फ्रेंड्स, ऑल ऑफ अबव। What is not true for STPLC programming language? Option A, ST is a text-based programming language. Option B, ST does not have ladder block diagram. Option C, ST is a high-level language. Option D, ST not provide code reusability. So the right answer of this question is option D. ST not provide code reusability. This statement is not true for STPLC programming language. Yes friend, ST provide code reusability very well. So the right answer is option D. What are the advantages of STPLC programming language? Option A, ST covers all the instructions which may not available in other programming language. Option B, ST is very flexible and universal language. Option C, easiest for formula calculation and mathematical operations. Option D, all of above. So the right answer of this question is option D, all of above. Yes friends, all the options given in the question are advantages of STPLC language. So the right answer is option D, all of above. Question is, what is true for IL, instruction list programming language? Let's see the options. Option A, IL is low level language. Option B, IL does not contains functions and block. Option C, difficult to debug. And option D is all of above. So the right answer is option C, all of above. Yes friends, all the options given in the question are true for IL programming language. So the right answer is option C, all of above. The major advantage of IL, instruction list programming language, is option A, much faster than other language. Option B, it consumes less space as compared to other language. And option C is both A and B. So friends, both the options A and B are correct for instruction list. It consumes less space as compared to other language and it is much faster than other language. So the right answer is option C, both A and B. What is the full form of SCADA? Options. Option A, supervisory control and data acquisition. Option B, supplementary control and data acquisition. Option C, supervisory control and data application. Or option D, supervisory control and document application. So the right answer of this question is option A, supervisory control and data acquisition. Yes friends, The full form of SCADA is Supervisory Control and Data Acquisition. What is full form of DCS? Option A, Distributed Control Structured. Option B, Decade Control System. Option C, Distributed Common System. Or Option D, Distributed Control System. So the right answer of this question is Option D, Distributed Control System. What is full form of EWS regarding SCADA? Option A, Engineering Work Structure. Option B, Engineering Workstation. Option C, Emergency Workstation. Or Option D, none of above. So the right answer of this question is Option B, Engineering Workstation. Yes, friends, the full form of EWS is Engineering Workstation. What is full form of OWS regarding SCADA? Option A, Operational Workstation. Option B, Open Workstation. Option C, Operator Workstation. Or Option D, none of above. So the right answer of this question is Option C, Operator Workstation. Yes, friends, the full form of OWS regarding SCADA is Operator Workstation. So right answer is Option C. Which of the following is not SCADA software? Option A, Symantec WinCC. Option B, FactoryTalk. Option C, SciTech. Or Option D is Step 7. So friends, right answer of this question is Option D, Step 7. Friends, Step 7 is not SCADA software. It is a PLC programming software, while Symantec WinCC is a SCADA software for Siemens PLC. SciTech is SCADA software for Schneider PLC. So A, B, C, all the three options are SCADA software, while Step 7 is a PLC programming software. Question is, which of the following is used for centralized database network? Option A, RAID 1. Option B, RAID 2. Option C, RAID 3. Or Option D is RAID 5. So the right answer of this question is Option D, RAID 5. Yes, friends, the RAID 5 hard disk configuration is used for centralized database network. Question is, the minimum hard disk used in RAID 5 configuration? Option A, 1. Option B, 2. Option C is 3. And Option D is 5. So the right answer of this question is Option C, 3. Yes, friends, in RAID 5 configuration, minimum hard disk used are 3. So the right answer is Option C.